to see you again, mate. How are things ahead of this Wimbledon, your favourite tournament?
Yeah, good to see you. Well, you know, arrived here a few weeks back, Lady Spawn down on the coast, and I'm feeling pretty well. Not playing my best tennis, but I'm confident, won a few matches on grass, and now I'm here, and I think made the appearance, main draw, and I'm excited, and hopefully I can try and win some good matches here.
Now that draw, Misha Zverev, mate, you got a look at him last week in Eastbourne, you beat him over a three-set match. What are the differences you anticipate on Tuesday for this one?
Well, I played very well and it was very windy last week, and for me, I think he's top 10, 15 player on grass. He's very, very tricky. He played very well this year. He married the Australian Open, made the quarterfinals, and this is his best year so far. So for me, I think on paper, you know, I did beat him last week, but this week is Wimbledon and it's going to be super tough regardless of, you know, how I play.
Regardless of who you play against, do you feel confident at the moment?
Yeah, you know, like I said, I'm not playing my best, but I'm there. I'm winning some matches. I had a pretty good clay court season where I won, I think, three or four matches this year. I think that was my best clay court result the past 5-6 years, so I was pleased with that. And yeah, on grass, you know, I've won some matches every week, lost quarters in Eastbourne, had a chance against Gale to maybe take that match, but, you know, I'm feeling physically fine and I'm ready to go here with Wimbledon.
You mentioned a couple of times already that you're not playing your best. Why aren't you playing your best, in your opinion?
No, I think, you know, I didn't play a lot in March. I think I pulled out a few masters in obviously Acapulco and Miami. I didn't play, so I think I had to play a bit of catch-up on the clay, and managed to play pretty well on the clay, in my opinion. And Roland Garros didn't play that great. Had a fortunate draw to play Thiem, who made the semis and on grass, and been playing a lot better. So I'm happy to be on my surface, and once again at Wimbledon, have a big chance to do well here this week.
Overall though, are you enjoying it, or is it a bit of a grind sometimes?
Oh, everything's well, you know, enjoy. We're on the tour, we're playing well, travelling and making money, so it's a good life.
Sweet, wish I had it, but good luck, mate. See you on Tuesday.